The Rutgers offense showed some bright spots in their 3-2 loss against Drexel. The Scarlet Knights put up 2 goals in the first half of the game against the Dragons.
Creating chances, you know, and putting teams on their heels and getting them off balance and, you know, doing what attacking teams are supposed to do. And it's like threaten your opponent, get in behind them, keep them working, keep them chasing, keep them defending. And the more we can do that, the more chances we're going to create, and the likelihood of getting more opportunities is likely of getting more goals. So that's what attack is, and that's what we need to be able to do. But it's also the hardest thing to do in the game. We got off to a great start, but they responded very quickly with a great restart of their own. And then we gave up a second phase restart again. And then we were fortunate to tie it back up. And then, you know, look, it was a number of mistakes that led to that third goal, which ended up being an own goal for us. So just the little mistakes we can't afford to make against a good team like a Drexel. But look, we just got to bounce back now. We're getting ready to go on the road against Wisconsin, a team that's had good fortune in the conference. And, you know, certainly we can do a lot of good things for ourselves if we can come away with a result on the road against, you know, a great team like Wisconsin.
This is the 4th multi-goal game of the season for the Scarlet Knights, and they'll look to keep it going this Sunday at Wisconsin. Reporting from Yurcak Field, I'm Liz Serretto.